These how to 1 minute will show you how to increase PHP max input Vars in WordPress. First of all, log into your cPanel, scroll down, click on file manager, then open your website directory, click on settings, check this box, show hidden files, and click on save. And search here .user.ini file. If this file not available, then click on file and type here .user.ini and create this file. Once the file created, right click on it and click on edit. Now all you have to need is just paste here this code, and you will get this code in this video description below. Max underscore input underscore vars, and enter here the max value, and also here I'm giving 5000. Clicking on save changes, and this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.